today, I got a story time for you guys. Ow, I keep on hitting my leg. But I got a story time for you guys. At school today. So I'm not gonna like get into a lot of details at my school, but so I was at school today. It was like 1:20 around that time. We're gonna leave soon to go home at 4 o'clock, but it was about 1:20. So, we're coming back from recess, lined up to go to the restroom, and guess what happened? Well, actually, at lunch today, the lights kept on flickering. And everyone was like, "Oh!" But then, at 1:20 around that time, the lights completely went out in our hallway. Everyone was freaking out, and the lights went out on the entire school. We had like digital smart boards, community boards. They weren't working at all. Some of my friends that are watching the video that are subscribed, you guys know what went down today. A reminder, Charlie came. The lights were out for about 10 minutes. The school was out of power. There were some lights on because we had a backup generator. So that was pretty good. But we had the outside. Thanks to God. Thank you God for that. So we have light. We have windows. Seats, not just chilling. And then the lights came back on, and everyone was like, "Oh, thank you, Jesus." But yeah, that's pretty much what went down today. The reason Charlie came is because it's Halloween month, just like the video I did yesterday. There's gonna be a lot of spooky things happening, and yeah. And guys, I don't think I'm supposed to say this, but
one of my friends was born Friday the 13th at 3 a.m.
But yeah, guys, I was just playing. But seriously, one of them were born Friday the 13th at 3 a.m. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, be sure to click that like button. And if you haven't subscribed, what are you doing, bro? Hit that red subscribe button. Turn on post notifications. And yeah, guys, I will see you in the next video. Peace out.